Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. You are watching channel Kiran Ahir and I am Kiran. So in today's video, I am going to make a face mask which is going to help you treat your acne. This mask is very cheap and very easy to make so that anyone can do their face mask at their own place. So the ingredient of the face mask is this cream. Yes, this cream is going to be your face mask today because this cream has salicylic acid in them which is really really very good to treat your acne. So here I'm going to try the face mask and will share the live results with you all. Without any further ado, let's get started. Me after washing off my face, it hardly takes 10 to 15 minutes to dry out and then you need to wash off your face. But I am actually feeling my skin is really tight now. It tighten up your pores and shrink your pores. My skin is actually tight now. This is my personal experience and I am feeling very fresh. It also provides shining to my face. Like my nose is shining, my cheekbones are shining, my forehead is shining. So this is really a magic mask and we also had the lemon in it. It also fades the dark spots, the brown spots. This mask is really a magical mask. You should at least give it a try and I hope you like this video. Kindly hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and press the notification bell button. Thank you.